Okay guys, so let's go for the warm up all the way through. So starting high, found your body, and walking out, back up, another nice big stretch, back down again, walking out, and back up. I'm gonna do two more of these guys and then we're going into squats. So down we go. And keep your feet still, okay guys? So your feet aren't moving at all. So the last one, we're gonna go into some squats. Okay, so up and stretch, and then down to our squats. So remember, I'm sure you guys can get further down than I can. Good, get nice and deep. Once we've done these, we're going into our lunges, okay? Do two more. Okay, and into our lunges. Step back, knee down, and back up again. Back, knee down, and back up. Keep working, guys. So, we're not trying to do this super fast. We're just trying to get our body ready to the circuit or the session we're about to do, okay? Right, next one is gonna be our leg opener. So we'll do that in five. Gonna go down into a crouch, and my elbows in the middle, just pushing out. Okay, so in here, and just opening up your legs. Don't push it so it hurts, just a little bit. From this, we're gonna go into that world's greatest stretch, okay? So, push that a bit. Just feel that in your groin and your hip flexors. Do left foot first, okay? So left leg out, arm down, elbow in, pushing that elbow towards the floor to start, and then up towards the sky. Oh, a nice big stretch, and then back down again. And up, and then back down again. Try and keep your breathing nice and steady. Let's do one more, and then we'll swap legs. Back down, back in, let's open them back up again. Okay, right leg out, nice big step, hand down, knee not touching the floor, elbow in, up to the sky, and back down, pushing it down, and back up again. Okay, do two more. You're breathing steady. Last one. Okay, from here we're gonna do our sit-ups. So, towel down. Down we go. Just do a quick set of these, okay? So, up and down. Remember, I'm not swinging our arms. All right. Hopefully, your heart rate's gone up a little bit. Feeling a bit more ready for exercise. Remember, this is not a race. It's nice and steady. Okay. Right, I'll do two more. And then what we're gonna do is the cross, remember? So your arms come out wide, and then legs are in the middle. So, arms out wide. Legs across to one side, but then across to the other. And back across. Okay, if there's anything else you want to stretch personally, do that now, and then we'll get on with our exercise. Off you go. Okay guys, we're going to do focus on four exercises today. They are the toe taps, press up and plank, okay, bear crawl, which you really need to focus on, and then our squat jumps, which we've done before. So, the toe taps, we haven't done before, so really quickly. Towel down, okay. and it's feet towards the sky. I'll do it this way so you guys can see. Feet up, and then we're just coming up towards our toes. Okay, so a little bit like a sit-up. All right, press up and plank. So, again, I'll do this sideways on so you guys can see. Two different types of press-up. They are both hard, okay? If you're struggling with out your knees and use your knees, it's slightly easier, but it's still not easy, okay? If you do it properly. So, knees there, feet cross, down, press up, okay? So that is a press up. For the press up plank move, we go down and then into a plank and then back up again, okay? So press up and then plank. All right, let's focus on that one there today. Bear crawls. Again, so I will be facing you when I do these, but just so you can see them from sideways on. From here, down onto the balls of your feet, up onto your toes and your hands, okay? And you're trying to move nice and slowly forwards, and then nice and slowly backwards. You're not trying to rush that, you're not trying to move at speed. I'm not looking for you to do this, okay? It's here, and it's slow, control, okay? You should feel it through your shoulders, all right? So, that's your bear crawls. Your squat jumps we know already, just a really, really quick recap. It's down deep, jump up, soft landing, and again, okay? Let's do 20 seconds, maybe, of each one. And we'll try and do three sets. Okay, you'll have a brief pause in between to grab a quick sip of water, and then we'll go again. Okay, so hopefully you were warmed up from the video before. Let's get going. So we're gonna start with toe taps. Toe taps, then press plank, okay? Then our bear crawl, then our squat jumps. So, get yourselves ready. I'll get my timer on. Okay, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. So down, up towards your toes. Okay, so I'll spin around so you guys can still see. Okay, that's 20. Press plank. Spin yourself around. Get your knees down. Don't move bottom up, bottom down. Okay, so up, down, and down to a plank. Hold it for a second. Back up. Up, down, down to a plank again, and hold. Back up. Up, down, back into a plank, and then hold. Back up. Are you ready? Up, down, back into a plank, and then hold. Let's do one more. Up, down, back into that plank, and then hold. Okay, into our bear crawls. So, I'm gonna be coming towards you, under control, okay? These should be a lot harder than they look, okay? So it's two things off the floor, your foot and your hand off the floor at one time. Okay, hand up and into our squat jumps. You ready? Let's go. Down, up and finish. Down, up and finish. Let's go for another 10 seconds. Okay, 20 seconds break. These are four hard exercises, guys. Okay, so if you need to take a break in between, that's okay. Right, we're gonna start in 5 seconds. You ready? Let's go. So down into our toe taps. Legs up, and it should be all about your stomach muscles, your abdominals here, okay? Right, you ready? Let's go. guys. Right, press up planks. You ready? Into that position. Up, down, plank. And again. Up, down, plank. And again. Up, down, and then plank. Okay, into our bends. Are you ready? Remember, a foot and a hand off the floor at the same time. So, controlled. And backwards. Foot and a hand. Okay, squat jump. You ready? Let's go. Let's do one more. Okay, another little break. 10 to 30 seconds. Get your breath back. This is another hard one again today, guys. So, our toe taps, abdominal muscles, okay? These ones here in the middle. Plank press. Using our shoulders, biceps, triceps. Okay, for our bear crawls, you should feel pretty much everything working here, trying to keep you nice and tight. And your squats, for me, and hopefully for you guys, a lot of hamstring down the back here. Okay guys, you ready? Toe taps, last set, let's go. So, you ready? Up. Go for two more. Great work. Press up plank. Spin your body around. Get yourself down. Are you ready? Up and down. And then into your plank. Hold. And again. So up, down, into your plank. Let's do one more. You ready? Down. And up, and into that plank. Okay, bear crawls. You ready? Straighten. Remember, foot and a hand leave the floor at the same time, and it should not be fast. Everything should be under control. Okay, let's finish with our squat jumps. Let's go. Let's do two more. Alright, great stuff. Alright guys, to finish off, stretches. I'm going to do a couple of walkouts, okay? So, up high. I'm going to come down. I'm just going to walk it out. And hold. And then back up. Stretch. Give it a shake. Let's do one more. The sky. Do any other stretches you need to do, finish off with that. Enjoy the rest of your day.